the second half with an MMA bout. Please welcome Leo James. His opponent, please welcome Billy Hawkins. Ladies and gentlemen, Fusion Fighting Championships brought to you in association with Destination BJJ and DestinationBJJ.com. Live the BJJ dream. We get ready for this MMA bout with three-minute rounds in the amateur welterweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man has a record of 1 win, 1 loss, and 0 draws. Fighting out of Salford, Manchester. Give it up for Leo James. And his opponent standing in the red corner, making his debut and fighting out of Tooting. Give it up for Billy Hawkins! When the action begins, your referee in charge, Daniel Mulvaheady.
Okay.
Here we are. After the break, we go straight into our amateur welterweight fight. Billy Hawkins taking centre of the stage straight away.
His opponent, Leo, just staying on the outside. Under immense pressure from the outset. Billy's going for the finish.
Look at those body shots.
Oh, big knee, and that's it. The referee's soon enough. That must have been, I don't know, 28 seconds. Billy Hawkins putting on a show for his fans here.
Wait, how quick was that?
Let's find out.
Good God.
Ladies and gentlemen, round of applause for both fighters. Come on! Our referee called a stoppage that is about 2 minutes and 23 seconds off the first round. Your winner by TKO, Billy Hawkins!